There's any camps. Some more boxes. Oh yes, we can definitely make more. Can we make any explosive arrows? Oh, we can make 3 more when we got the stuff. Not the stuff in space. Our skills. Hunter? Brawler unlocked yet. Finally, Dodge, yes. Heart of Stone, Heroic Gunfire and melee attacks, effective. Effect is... Okay. Right, can we upgrade this bow a bit more before we go down there? We haven't even got the SMG yet. Shotguns, your basic bitch. Extended mag. I want damage. There we go. Better rate of fire. That is looking deadly now. Well, let's go. Oh, what was that on the table? These guys are lethal. We're gonna have to fight them. Right, let's do this. Oh, we can make hollow points. Make single hollow point. How do we switch ammo type? I forget. Alright, let's just... Oh, this is dark and gloomy. Oh, we want this, don't we? Yeah, we know, man. How far we are, you think? We're pretty sure we can manage. On our own. But I see this down here. Let's get this. Even though I'll probably practically never utilise it. Oh no, it's a resource patch. Can we even make that? I don't believe we can. Jump to that one, and that one, and pip, sea hops, we're up. Oh, more shrooms. Good times. Oh, what a job. Right, we might need to grapple that election, right? Nah, I'm good. Another camp.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katash, Jacob, the deathless ones. I've been running so fast, for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. Part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. Found what he never could.
Amazing.
Damn, this looks ancient.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What do I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Death Mist buried the Oak City. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
What? Damn, that was quite cool. This is a puzzle.
This is extraordinary.
Plus one word for it.
Let's see how this thing works.
I make that. Oh, YOLO. Oh, I thought that was just part of the... Never mind. Is that pulled enough? No. That should be fine. This is proper dodgy. Let's pull this too. Maybe pull it twice, so then we can get over there. That should be good. Wait, we should be golden. Yes, best you land on that. Oh, no, I don't think I can get over yet, so I need to... Right, I need to go back over now. Right, we need to pull this into place. Will that do it? No, not quite. Right, that should be fine now. Oh, that's wobbly. Let me just climb up this one quick. Alright, over here we go. Yeah, we're making it, boys. That was pretty easy. Wait, what is this? Oh. Guessing we need to get to the other one on the other side. Like, maybe we use this to get over. No, that shouldn't matter. Okay, we can just grapple soon over there, I guess. Oh, and then we can grapple spring back as well. Alright, that's good. Let's pull this back.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Oh, you think?
Watch your step, Lara. Just got to make it to the top now. To time it just right.
Oh, you think? I'm shitting myself. Right, we need to wait for a grapple swim to come across. Today, hopefully. Oh, I hit one comps. I don't know where it's gonna behind us. Oh, on here apparently. Right, where do we want to go with this? Up here. Up. Right, where to now? Onto this.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Yep. And you didn't say now and then not do anything. You said now. And then when I went, you... I died. Let me go now. Alright, it's onto this thing. Oh, for God's sake.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Right, you have to press it directly on.
Just got to make it to the top now.
Uh-huh.
Got to time it just right.
Is it this one I get on now? It's gotta be. Right, I'm glad I made that one. Which one do I get on now? This one, I imagine. That's a freaking hell of a big jump. Oh, fuck. Are you gonna make me do all that again now, aren't you? That's annoying.
Now.
Right, okay, we got back to here, boys. Right, now it's getting... Now we've got to get on that one, haven't we? Right, we're up, back to here. Right, what do you think, guys? How am I going to do this? Can I try and land on that one and then go to that one? Right, yeah, maybe. That's pretty high up. So I don't even know if it's going to work. Nah, there's no way that works. Tell you what, fuck it. Hope for the best, eh? Right, I'm still alive, which is a bonus. Right, I'm confused though. Alright, it's this way. Oh, that should have been good timing. Yeah. Alright, I made this one. Right, where do I go after this bit though? So I thought it was that one. But then when I got into that one, what do those do? Oh, there's ledges. Oh guys, we've got ledges. I completely missed. Right, this is decent. Oh, that's a dodgy jump. But we got it, and she just casually looks down with one hand hanging off. We've made it, guys.
Foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ancient abilities. Quickly shoot up to two about the delay of redrawing from the quiver rack files. What? Oh, a class firing. And with a compound bow, that's going to be powerful. Oh, we need to do this. These. How the hell am I gonna... There must be another bit in between. Let's have a look when I'm up here. No, it's literally that. Oh, we can probably grapple to it, right? You make that jump, how? Swear to God, this girl. Right, maybe one goes higher here? Alright, let's go start moving then. How do you even make a jump that big? Right, yes, we did it.
Earth. The old city's close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Time to enter the old city, I guess. Oop. Alright, you knew when you're getting close to the end, they'd get some insane climate. Oh fuck. Right, I don't know what's going to work well against these guys. We'll just see when we come across them. Oh no! Did they hear that? Oh, we only got one now. Have we got no climbing picks? No, she just put them away. I don't really get what happened. Did she get too cramped so she couldn't use it? Right, let's go up here. I hear them again. Oh, they're over there. Whoa, look at that. That's awesome. Oh, they're gonna see me in a minute, I know it. Boys, I come in peace. Can we just climb up? Yeah, we can. Whoa. There is a lot of them. Oh. Is it only me that's funny too? Probably. Why is this lit? Inventory. Dragon. Oh yeah, I forgot about them. Oh, I didn't even realise. I played the whole game and I'm pretty sure it's cheaper here than it is normally. I only just realised this. Oh, I think explosive arrows won't be effective against them. They're just living normally. They're just a little bit less frightened ahead than normal people. cool watching them now. Oh, they're gonna notice me in a minute. It's what normally happens. But why is there enough? There's a lot of corpses here. Oh, yeah, more goodies. Well, there's an old rope. Yeah, should have thought about that. Oh no. That was too close. Okay, that's not the way we go. We go this way. It looked like you could cling onto them bricks. Oh, that was not good. That's a scrabble, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, triangle. Oh, they're still pain. Oh, fuck. I'd rather not fight you, to be honest. Do I have to fight these? I think I do. Where'd that guy go? Okay, so no. Okay, right. This is gonna be bad. I was trying to avoid these swordsmen as much as possible. Do I get both of them? Oh, hey bro. You are not a very friendly guy, are you? Okay, I got both. This is hot fire, it's fucking blue. Oh my god, they take the suck up rounds like no one. Right, that should kill them all. What is the stuff on the floor? Is it too hot to loot or something? Where are you? I hear you. Come out of a minute. Do I not have any incendiary shells? Where are you? Are you up above? Okay, got him. Oh, he knows. He knows. Oh, fuck. I've got ammo for this. Oh, I've got reload. What the hell just happened? I just teleport. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I can't switch ammo though. How do you switch ammo from... Guys, this is not good. I don't know how to switch the ammo. Oh, I can loot them now. Yeah, you do. You have to wait for it to cool down. Or something. Right, let's move on now. Through here, right? That's one shot in the head. But we're both archers. Any difference is your arrows do a lot more damage. Okay, I'm using modern weaponry. Fucking hell, you sponge. I'm out with everything again. Oh, that doesn't even slightly work. Sorry, bro. Oh, I could've shoot this to drop on his head. Oh god. Ah! Cool. Like this. If a bullet could hit, the bullet could make contact. That's usually pretty good. All right. Okay, this rapid fire works. One headshot and then... Oh, never mind. Okay, what am I meant to do now with no shotgun? How do you suppose I... And I don't know how to switch the ammo. I've got both of them. It's just a waste of arrows at this point. Oh, I got no metal stuff. Oh, that's an ain't no explosive. Right, let's push on. Now I've got ammo for it. I don't know how to switch ammo type, guys. So I've clearly got other ammo for it, but I don't know how to switch it. For this, you just click up. And it does it, so I would presume that... What do we just click on it and then click reload? Oh, I don't know, guys. Oh, it's just a secondary fire that you click. Alright, cool. What do we want? Are we climbing this? No, we're doing this. That was a lot of enemies. They don't seem that powerful though. But I'd rather fight them any day over the normal heavy armored Trinity troops. Whoa! He's so impressive, Danny. Whoa. To be fair, they are pretty impressive.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Alright, let's check the campfire. See what we've got.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Right, we've got everything we need, I think. I'm low on ammo so long, though. This is crazy.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
How does that feel? Do I do that? Do I just cut them down? I'm running out of another. Where exactly are we going? I'll just look at it.
Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
And then I fall down. Fucking idiot, aren't I? The first thing I do is fall down. Right, we're better off just running, I think. Can they climb? Alright, let's get this pistol out. Horror points to do decent damage. No! What is that? Just blew up their own gate.
Shit! They're firing at me!
You can use...
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Right, okay. See, this time I've got to go all the way up. I fucking did. Are you kidding me? Oh well. We'll get a chance to look at what this place is like. Because we'd hardly get to be here. Thank you. Oh, this is insane. This is tweaky. Okay, don't take that long to get up there anyway. Almost there, look. Where do you want me to attach this? Whoa! I don't even know where I'm going. Down there, I imagine. Fuck it. You made it. Oh, this is insane. No, they knocked me off. Oh, get up. Oh, shit, that's bad. I can't even get up. Oh, you just timed it and you sent it to your shield. Oh, it's a shield guy. Need to pop a reload before anything else. I got some more on shotgun shells. There's got to be another way up. I need to change these arrows to like explosives, but I've got none. Fuck that one up. Your boy is so lost. No, I missed the hollow point. I need to get back to that rope. Don't really fancy killing every single one of them, to be honest. Oh, we made it up this one. Nope. God damn. Apparently I killed someone, but I think they just hit one of their own men. I was trying to get... I don't think it's going to go well, but... They're going to hit me again, they've got such a good angle on me. Well, I'm so close. What? Why did you try and use your climbing? I didn't want to use the climbing hooks, did I? That's pretty obvious. I don't want to use the... Oh, look. Let's get out of this water. Oh, please don't be. You're so close to me, aren't you? We see us close before they catch on to what I'm doing. We actually made that. Oh, now it hit. Alright, made some progress. That was sloppy, but I did it. Where'd they go? Oh, far there you are. What? Hello? Anybody in? That was behind me? No? Are they all down here still? Oh no, they're above me. What bit do I climb up? How do you want me to get up here? Alright. door, right there. He's got a fucking dual wield. The fucking climbing picks don't even hit. Use the ice. Okay.
Got to break down that gate.
Right, how do I aim? Oh, we just turn it. I don't even see the gate. Oh, it's fucking miles away.
Looks like I can line up a shot at that gate.
Yes, we've almost got
it. Good enough. Now to fire.
That's not good enough, that's miles away.
That did it.
Yeah, you think? You could have just like climbed through it, but never mind. Why? Did not like that jump, did you? Oh, where's the wood down? What's in here? Dude, you got... Oh, that's the explosives. The one thing I don't have stuff for. I know what they... That killed... I'm afraid this game for way too long. This is why I'm starting to do even worse than usual. Let's just make our way down. That'll do. Right, we're here. Oh yes, another one.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
Damn. Sad time.
There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Yes. Give me those now. Okay, just normal arrows for this. I can't even hit this, there's too much coming at me. Oh yeah, this is so good. Just killed him in one shot. Get the fuck off me, bro. Damn, I preferred it when you were marching. Oh, man, I'm getting shot from... Okay, he's dead. Give me the goodies, I need it. Please don't shoot these barrels. Or whatever they are. I got an arrow. Damn, he's still alive. Yes, that. Oh, we got three more. That should do it. Alive. What? I've used fire arrows. Oh, there's a load. Right, he's gonna mess me up seriously bad if I'm not careful. Oh my, this guy just keeps coming. Oh, we got him. What is going on? Oh, they got another one. Do we have to go get that too? Oh, fuck. What do we have? Quite toxic arrows, they might actually be effective. Oh, that actually works. They're insta kills even on them.
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Oh, we use that to open that, okay. Four bullets in the pistol.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together, or we die alone. Now go.